rest in natural great peace, this exhausted mind, beaten helplessly by karma and neurotic thoughts, like the relentless fury of the pounding waves in the infinite ocean of samsara. Rest in natural great peace. Sometimes it's wonderful when you really remember what the masters have done and taught. It immediately moves us. It really inspires, connects us. Therefore, we feel a sense of gratitude and appreciation of their work. So, using Khenpo Rinpoche in this wonderful poem, he says, "Rest in natural great peace, this exhausted mind, beaten helplessly by karma and neurotic thoughts, like the relentless fury of the pounding waves in the infinite ocean of samsara. Rest in natural great peace. Rest in natural." In Tibetan is rangi hiwachap. Rest in natural great peace. This exhausted mind, beaten helplessly by karma and neurotic thoughts, like the relentless fury of the pounding waves in the infinite ocean of samsara. Rest in natural great peace. To rest. To find rest. Clear? It's just really that finding that rest, that comfort and ease, just to let go and just naturally be. Then you see the mind just quietly settle, just like a glass of muddy water. If you don't stir it, the dirt will slowly settle. In the same manner, if you let the mind be, in the spacious openness, slowly the confusion or the turbulence of thoughts and motion settles. Rest in natural peace. Rest in natural peace. This exhausted mind, beaten helplessly by karma and neurotic thoughts, like the relentless fury of the pounding waves in the infinite ocean of samsara. Rest in natural peace. To rest. To find rest. Clear?